So in Maya, all I have to do to import the animation on this camera is go to File, Atom, Import Animation, choose the file we want. I'm gonna choose Gunfire 2, hit Apply and Close, and now it's added that animation onto an animation layer. The only thing we have left to do is change the default override mode to additive, and our camera's back in the original position, and now we have animation on our camera that works with our gun animation.